keep you abreast of those as well, but we wanted to have a debate style at our party, representing our party for this particular meeting.
Is it a town hall kind of debate style, what kind of?
They will be posed, what is going to happen, oh, you guys, I have to tell you this is a little bit. Okay, when you come in, we're gonna give you an index card, and we're gonna have you write down your question. It's not gonna be candidate specific, because all the questions will be answered by the candidates. Due to time constraints, we're gonna first of all do the mayoral part, and then we're gonna do the other legislative parts as well. And they're all gonna have the questions, they have 1 minute to answer the question and 30-minute rebuttal on the question.
30 minutes, 30 seconds.
It's been a long day, 30 seconds rebuttal with regard to the questions for the candidates. So it's going to be debate style. We will have a moderator and we will have a timer, and I've asked them to adhere strictly to the time modifications that we've established for the debate. I have a team already that's also vetting the questions as well for the candidates. Yes?
I want to go back to this young man's question, and we're kind of new to this meeting tonight. We're not new to the Democratic Party,
okay.
But you mentioned a flyer, and it's sure the millennials are going to change the outcome of the next couple of elections that
yes.
we have if you get out the vote. So I'm wondering if you could come up with a flyer. We need more people to hear the candidates as a pre-run for the 2020, what's going to happen. So if you could make up a flyer about it, and let's say we can get more people in your age group here next time to hear them.
I'm open to that.
Mm-hmm.
Distribution. But you asked a very specific question. What are we going to assign it? And
mm-hmm.
I had it answered you. Honestly, no, we will not. But
you
will help with distribution.
And probably electronically is the way to go.
Yes. Social media, obviously.
Now, the firefighter side is coming out of me now. You got to worry about occupancy load.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes,
we do.
This room probably holds 50.
We will need to check and see what the occupancy rate has hit low here. And then we just go into the first conference.
Square foot divided by 15.
I wouldn't want to do that.
They should have
I'm dead. Square 54. Foot divided by 15.
54? That's what I put on when they did.
I knew it would be about 50. Just eyeballing it.
How many? 54 seats.
Mm-hmm.
This is what typically happens, and this is the last thing I'm going to say, and then of course you can catch me after the meeting. I would love to entertain your questions and or comments, but I'm out of time. What we've done in the past, we've invited all the Democrats. They get a blast, email blast. We'll make sure everyone gets that email blast. We know that candidates that are running, they're going to bring their family and or friends to support them. That only seems reasonable. But that said, that's all I can say about that, because I don't know what our numbers are going to look like on that occasion. I do know this. I've been at this for a long time, and we've never went over 50, 40, 40, 50 people anyway. You guys think we're gonna have an onslaught? Is that what you're thinking?
Yeah, I think you have more people, you have
interested?
Right, that are actually running.
Okay. No more time will I be at this podium? Get that rectified and we'll determine if we can get a bigger room here. I don't know, but Patricia and I will discuss those things, and once we know them, we will get back with you immediately. Go right ahead, sir.
I was going to say, like, one thing, I wouldn't want to live stream it, have somebody designated to live stream the event since.
Right.
Yes, sir.
If we have a prohibition against scanning the audience at our meetings, how are we gonna scan visitors to the debate? We'd have to change our policy on that, and then if the policy is based on fear of facial recognition or something, we'd have to have voluntary acquiescence to being filmed if they come.
Yes.
They're gonna be up front, and you know, we said we would photograph the front table at the podium and not the audience. We don't have to train the cameras on the audience to watch the audience reaction to candidates. We're photographing. We're videoing the candidates. And I think that's consistent with our policy.
Just clarification.
It seats more people. It seats more people. They're comfortable figure. I think it seats 100, I believe.
I will.
What's that?
Yeah.